Tyler Green, reporting from the SSU Aquatic Center. I'm here with senior goaltender Ariel Lockshaw. Ariel, tough game out there today. Were you seeing the pool very well?
Facing west, I suppose I wasn't. The sun was pretty bad on the 4-5 side, but we worked it out.
Now, I noticed that Natalie Del Carlo, your senior center, was missing from the game today. What did having her out of the middle of the pool do for your defense?
Well, she's an integral part of our offense, not our defense. I mean, she plays defense, but she's definitely one of our starting seniors, and she brings a lot to our team. So it kind of threw off, I think, the balance a little bit at first, definitely not having someone that's there every time. But I think everyone stepped it up, so.
Looking ahead, you guys have the Triton Invitational at UC San Diego coming up. What are you guys looking at doing differently in that tournament?
Probably just keep building on what we've been working on, our 5-on-6 defense and executing an offense.
Obviously, you're not going to have to play the number 11 ranked team in the nation every week. So what was it like being in the pool with such a high caliber team today?
Honestly, I prefer it because I get a lot of good shots on goal and it's fun. I mean, you can't just get discouraged in that kind of situation where your team's getting killed, but you just got to take it for what it is, you know, take the best of it.
Last question. You came into the season with the fourth most career saves of any goaltender in SSU history. What would gaining the top spot on that list mean to you?
I mean, it's definitely an accomplishment. I did it at Santa Rosa Junior College my 2 years there, so I'd like to repeat.
Excellent. Well, there you have it. Once again, today, SSU falls to number 11 ranked University of Hawaii. This is Tyler Green reporting from the SSU Aquatic Center. Stay tuned for the next home game, February 22nd versus Azusa Pacific University. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.